one of the great occasions in the international football calendar, the final of the World Cup. There isn't a player in the game who wouldn't want to play in this one today. Argentina kick off the first half, a game that's really got everyone talking. Messi. What can he do here?
Ooh, that was a good save, you know.
Referee has penalised him, may have a word, no more. Game's hardly got going, really. Didn't miss by much, did he? What can he do with the ball here now? Be a throw. Chance, maybe.
Oh, that looked like it was going in for a moment.
Yep, he's missed the target, but the main thing is the chances are coming, Clyde.
Maybe a chance.
Cross picked out a defender, needed to be better.
Wasn't a bad effort.
Argentina looking to threaten.
Picked him out, has he? He is a ball winner, he always has been.
Smelts. Moss. Comfortably intercepted. Poor pass, really. Nodded on.
It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too? Ball's not short of support.
His man, Argentina could be in here.
Chance here.
Scores. Definite deflection. Got a bit lucky there.
They're such a good side to watch when they're in sync like that.
You know, the passing has just opened up the opposition, and that is a glorious finish.
This might give us a better look at that, Andy.
The breakthrough, it's 1-0.
Smelts.
It's a real chance. Some save, dive across to keep it out.
They need a good ball in here.
understanding in their play at the moment. There's a real attacking intent about them at the moment. Smelts.
Lionel Messi.
Not short of options here. Got it over. Keeper got to it. Not clear, though.
Argentina must concentrate now. They worked so hard for this lead. They mustn't concede on the stroke of half-time.
Now, the referee has pulled play back. No advantage, but he's deemed the original foul worthy of a yellow card.
I thought he'd actually let him get away with that, Clive, but he'd every right, you know, to administer a yellow card there. That was a poor challenge.
No complaints, because he knew he was always struggling to make that challenge, Clive.
They surely knew that about him before the game.
Excellent control with his head, and that's a top-class finish.
Brilliant headed finish.
You can have a closer look at that, Andy. Such a close match. So that makes it one goal each.
Correa.
Argentina on the attack.
Messi.
He'd have put him in the clear if he could. Looking for goal. Argentina have scored. At the right time, two to his name already, and he'll be looking for more yet.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
Game was always likely to produce goals. That makes it 2-1. Referee brings the first half to an end. It's 2-1.
I think a cool head in the opening 10 minutes for this team is what's required. They mustn't go chasing this game too soon, otherwise they get caught on the counter-attack. They can slowly get themselves back in this game, and if they get a chance, someone has got to take it.